Guten Tag. We are now into week number 3, and this is where the fatigue and tiredness is really coming full into effect. It's now Tuesday evening, and I am about to start a delightful, that's right, a delightful 10k run down the Thames. Let's go, 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 go. Basically, I went out for St. Patrick's Day last night and ended up drinking quite a bit. So I'm pretty freaking hungover right now. On top of that, touching me snowing in the background. It's super cold and I really don't want to run. Getting out of bed really fucking hard. But hey, 5k, let's go. That's another mid-week run done. Something I haven't really talked about is stretching as well. If you're doing it daily or frequently, then you basically want to make sure that you're regularly stretching to avoid injury. Something which I didn't do on Sunday. I was a bit hungover and tired, and kind of like just went out the house without doing anything. And also when I got back as well. And as a result, I just felt a lot of pain the next day. So stretch regularly, before and after. That's the point of the day.
The good thing to do after a run is definitely get some lovely cake. That's the best thing to do, man.
And that's the session complete. I'm now heading home. Super knackering one. Phone actually ran out of memory halfway through when I was trying to film, unfortunately. So I actually got half the course. So it's a bit inconvenient, but I'll be back next week. So hopefully I can shoot all that. On a good note, cake was really tasty. It's now Saturday morning and I am going for a nice run in Victoria Park. I say I, actually we. It's Katie. Hey.
Hello.
You ready for a run?
Yeah.
Right, let's do it. Let's go. And that's session done. and I'm super knackered now. We did about 6k.
We did really well.
So it's pretty good. Did well.
Yeah.
How'd you find it?
We were just saying I found it a lot better than I thought. It's great running with a friend and
yep.
outdoors. You don't even realise and you end up, you know, doing it and then it's done.
Yeah. Success. Loads of other people to run as well. It's a really nice vibe and yeah, it's cool. We're done. See you next week.